General Momar Deathstrike versus General Dao.
Challenge me, and your base will glow like the sun.
Our forces are prepared to begin the assault. We will have to hit them with everything we have.
The Chinese are close!
More gifts, General. Our generosity is limitless. Now, General, I think you understand why I am known as Shi Tao the Nuke. Now the battle begin in earnest. Prepare yourself, General.
Welcome back to Command Conquer Generals. Continue. Welcome to the next challenge for Momar Deathstrike. This time we're facing off against General Dao. And let's get you up here. You up there. And you as well. There we go. Yeah, this is not going to be super easy. But it's also not going to be that hard. We can probably just spam the hell out of this guy here. But let's see about that for now. Let's build an extra supply depot here and also one on the mountaintop there. You can build me an arms factory. In fact, we might just get two of those, but can't afford that. That's okay, let's build an GLA helipad, the official GLA helipad. And then let's build a bunch of you here. It is indeed. We need three of you or four, depending on how quickly we want to do this. And didn't I send a second guy up that mountain? Oh, I did. Yeah, there we go. Well, welcome. Okay, so out of money already, as he said, but it's okay. We're going to get there soon enough. For the time being, you're just going to harvest stuff here, and I'm going to get a bunch of you here so we can get those resources in an adequate amount of time. Also, a radar van, please. I really want that radar. There we go. Then we need defenses here, but also all kinds of other nice things. And then we want, you can get over here. There we go. And there we are. We also need some defenses here, naturally, but we'll get to that. First, you are going to build me another supply depot here. And then we're going to get some defenses here. So he's going to send his tanks after us. Those tanks are viciously fast, but we'll get to that. What we also want is probably a palace. Yeah, definitely a palace. You take that over, you take this over, you take that over. It's going to give us a nice amount of money as well. And then we also need a couple of you to build me some defenses there. That's okay. You're free to destroy that. Let's get a bunch of you here so we can get this money rolling in quickly.
Sorry for the delay, General.
And more defenses here. And then we need to get some defense up and running on this front here. Okay, do we have idle workers? We do have idle workers. Okay. But we probably want artillery to defend ourselves, or maybe balloons. Let's get some balloons. Everybody loves balloons. But his basic tanks are viciously fast. So we have to watch out for those as well, because they might just overwhelm us if we don't watch out. Let's actually get a couple of guys in there. And of course, we also need spore weapons of our own. There we go. Oh, someone should probably take that over. How about that? So you can do that. If it gets blown up, I don't really care all that much. So you can guard this area here. That might deter. There we go. Maybe a couple of you guys hanging around here. And do we have more idle workers? No, we do not. Really not big on those, are we? But that's fine. We have the speed upgrade. We also have the elves. Let's get the balloon armor upgrade. There we go. So that one's ready. So let's get one super weapon right away. You can get in here. You hang around there, and you can be support here or whatnot. Don't really care all that much. But yeah, we need that artillery, but we also need even more money. And, oh, nobody took that over? Really? Did I not tell you to do that? And ironically, this guy here is the one I removed for this purpose here. Whatever. Doesn't really matter all that much. So you can kill these guys here. Or at least, I guess it's not going to work all that well, but... Well, I guess you hit that guy here once or so. That counts for something, doesn't it? Nobody's going to hurt you. I'm of course going to hurt you at one point. So, okay, peasant, you get me one of these here. We don't even have access to those, which is really unfortunate, but what can you do? But we have access to these guys here. So these tanks here, they are very fast and they're pretty powerful, all things considered. So yeah, you want some defense here before those just completely overrun you. So many eggshells. That's my favorite quote from this guy. I don't know, I just love that quote for some reason. Okay, so that's being repaired, I guess. You do need a lot of those guys, but you also want to make sure that we build more super weapons. Why do we have enough workers for this? Thought we had a ton of these, but never mind. We do have a very high income here, and we do. Oh, do you want a second arms factory? Most definitely. Let's build another one here. And power. Then it's just spam these gut storms here. We might also make our buildings a bit tougher, and get this upgrade here for extra toxins. Because when do you not want extra toxins? You always want extra toxins. Let's get that here, and so. What's your final attack already? Anyway, why didn't I build a radar van yet? Let's build that here. Okay, so these balloons turn out to be somewhat effective. I guess until he sends anti-air. Does he send anti-air? I'm not even sure about that, but you know what? Let's build this here. So what's the deal here? Still not that bad. Oh, damn. So fine, we're going to send a balloon over there. Yeah, you can guard me here, that should do it. And I think I just want more of these balloons, because they are quite useful. All things considered. Do you have idle workers? I do. Let's get more income. Because I definitely don't have enough money, do I? And you get me one of... there we go. Anything else? Yeah, more income. Did we lose the balloon? Oh, not the balloon. I like the balloon. Okay, you can kill these guys here. That shouldn't be too much of a problem. You cannot stand against my might, General. Cannot stand against China. So that's... Sorry for all the racist accents here, but they're really pushing it here, so... Anyway... Oh, damn. Oh, careful here, careful. Retreat, retreat. So... it looks like we didn't lose... I guess we did lose a balloon. This is just another balloon. That's fine, too. So... These guys here shouldn't be too much of a problem, especially once we actually get their upgrades, which we don't have yet. Let's get this one here, and junk repair. So those guys here. Oh damn! I forgot he has anti-air infantry, doesn't he? Yeah, he totally does. Well, goodbye. Can you actually repair yourself at the pet? You can. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, more of that then. And who else is? You can fix me that, and you can build me another one of these in case the line up there breaks. So you should probably get yourself fixed too. Yeah, I really like the balloons. I mean, he's obviously going to nuke us with like 100 nukes, but you know what? We're going to get the cash bounty for even more money. But I'm okay with that. And then let's get... That's not an arms factory. This is an arms factory. More of you guys. You can stay around here. Let's get the feet upgrade. The feet upgrade. That's actually what I called it. So there we go. But so far this actually works somewhat well. Oh yeah, you were supposed to repair yourself here. So let's get over here. If you have more of these, I think they might actually hold the line just by themselves. Because they do a considerable amount of damage. More than I thought. So we are... Yeah, this actually works quite well too. Kind of surprised here. And any more idle workers. So they might actually nuke us here, that's why I'm reluctant. You know what, if that... What are you doing? Well, this one here is still under construction, so no worries there. Okay, I think we are generally doing fine here. So we do have the balloon armor as well. You know what? I'm just going to hang around here. If they destroy these guys here, it's fine.
Are you ready for more, General?
It's fine. So what nukes did they fire? I still don't know the order. I really should know that at this point. But I guess I just don't really care enough. Why are you not being fixed? Do we have scrap repair? I guess that only goes for vehicles. Oh damn, you went down quickly. So what's the deal with you? Is there this some sort of glitch? That's fine. Okay, and we've got more of your balloons, that's cool. Yeah, these balloons, don't underestimate the balloons, they're actually kind of powerful. And you please don't destroy that. Oh, you're like a toxin tractor, you're not doing any actual damage. That's okay with me. Wow, look at that. That's how you stop the tank rush. Balloons. Damn it, speaking of which, we need to send someone over there. Should have a German balloon here, that would be useful. Okay, so our super weapons are on their way. We can build one of these here now, or maybe two. Yeah, why am I not building more? I have so much money. What am I doing? Or what am I not doing, rather? Let's build another super weapon here, I don't even care. And I think we want even more of these balloons here. Yeah, we think we do. Yeah, this works surprisingly well. I'm really impressed here. Awesome, so you just killed that guy here. Nice, but we're going to wait for another one, obviously. But yeah, don't underestimate the balloons. They're killers. I mean, they might nuke us here, but they're not going to destroy enough of our stuff so that it actually matters. There we go. And super open spam continues. Should have built these more densely so we could have fit even more in there, but it's fine. I guess we can build another one of these just in case we run out of resources at one point. Oh, hello there. And goodbye. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait a second. You don't actually have any Gatling guns. Okay, well, I guess it sucks to be you then. That's fine with me. You're so dead. Yeah, you sure are. Well, there we go. So which one has he not fired? Don't really care, just fired at this one here, whatnot. There we go. So let's see where the next one lands, because I'm not used to that, because... Oh, that's fine. Or is it? Nah, actually it isn't, because that was kind of inconvenient. But let's see whether you can finish this. Also, didn't you already fire at that point? Or does he only fire at that this time? Anyway, nice fireworks here. And this one here did not get damaged at all. What a shame. But it's fine. Can't believe you're holding the line here, but it just works. So let's destroy this guy here, like semi-preemptively. There we go. And let's get over here. Yeah, he definitely isn't sending enough anti-air, mind you. So that one here, I guess that guy died of radiation. That's okay. Lots of people died of radiation this day. And I do have enough idle workers now. So yeah, I know that I always do the super weapon spam, but to be honest, everything else just feels... That feels like it's not the correct way of doing things. I think I can withdraw one or two of these balloons here. From here, so this is a little bit easier. You're just bombing the same area here. Oh, no, you're not. That's actually a slightly different area. Well, look at that. Because you finish this. Because that's at 89%. Come on, just do it. Oh, you seem to be immune against radiation. I'm okay with that. Any more upgrades we want? Oh yeah, maybe the radar scan. That might actually be useful. Oh, hello, Helix. Goodbye, Helix. Oh, like the sun. That's okay too. There we go. So those guys are dead too. There we go. Actually managed to just escape from here with almost not taking any damage. That's nice. And he sure has a lot of new cannons here, but it's not enough. Yeah, but this artillery is annoying, but they need to stop to fire and then they just die. Okay, we do actually have more of these ready. I don't even know what I'm aiming at here, but it doesn't really matter all that much. There we go. This should do it. What's happening here? I don't know. Let's send a balloon over there. Or or six. Okay, oh, you were actually repaired at one point. Look at that. Disorder. So there we go. Let's watch the fireworks. Nice. So did we actually? No, I don't think we. I don't think that was one. That was one. No, that wasn't one barrage. Never mind. So there we go. We have to eat at least one more, but that's fine. Yeah. So what else is there to say? Not much. These balloons are. These balloons are so useful. It's really amazing. Obviously, it's also the scenario because it just doesn't send enough anti-air. But still, the balloons are great. I love balloons. Everyone does. And there we go. Well, if you don't like balloons, you probably have no soul. And there we go. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I don't really care all that much, to be perfectly honest. So, are you still? You still just bumped this one. You didn't even manage to destroy that naturally. That's the thing with the nuke, and at least in the vanilla game, it doesn't do continuous damage. So you need three nukes to destroy a single super weapon, whereas a demolition scudstorm can destroy it in one go. These are self-repairing, or oh, they are scrap-repairing. That's probably why this guy here is repaired, but that's fine with me. And those helices look like they bump into one another. I'm fine with that. Glow. So another one is going to be ready very soon. So let's just launch the Scudstorm already. Oh, what happened here? Oh, I guess one of the new cans actually fired. Well, call me shocked. But that's okay. Really, you killed that guy? Ah, oh, come on. Whatever. We can fix this here with relative ease. And no, we cannot quite destroy that, but that's okay. Let's bomb their command center here. And yeah. These guys are just waiting, that's fine. Ooh, overload and everything. Not even upgraded with anything. Well, I guess they're nuclear, so that's sort of upgraded, but not really. And you should really not send these through the radiation fields, but whatever. 4,500 dollars. And there we go. Yeah. Oh, this is so great. Maybe I should have used those in the other mission. Yeah, I didn't even utilize them against Dr. Thrax, but then again, well, whatever. So this should wipe out everything here. Oh yeah, I forgot about this convoy trucker, which also has a nuke. Nice, nice. I think I have enough equipment now, but let's maybe repair my palace here. And someone can finish that.
No! I won't lose command. I won't.
Let's get some of these guys here, because we can destroy the power plant with those. There we go. That got itself nuked as well. How did you survive that? I don't know, but it doesn't really matter. So you're going to be gone soon, and once the toxins here are gone, we can send these guys, and the radiation, we can send these guys and destroy that power plant, so we don't have to use a super weapon just on that. Even though that would kind of be the thing I'd... Ooh! No nukes? Who could think of such a thing? Oh damn. What? They weren't actually gone. Should have waited a moment there. I guess it takes a moment before the animation kicks in. Well, it's not like I can't throw anything else on these guys here. No black market nuke, what a shame. Yeah, this guy is kind of boring. It's just the comprehensive tactics generals are kind of just the vanilla factions. I complained about that with Americans, but yeah. I can understand that they don't make them the true boss generals from the campaign. Those would probably be... Maybe, then again, it would also be kind of nice to have the really overpowered guys do that. Well, it doesn't really matter all that much. We're just going to sit here and super weapon the guy with the super weapons. Oh, speaking of which, the super weapon general. Oh, I really don't want to fight super weapon general again. This is going to be so bad. With have 5 super weapons. That's just no fun at all. Oh well, we'll get to that when we get to that. He's still building these guys. I guess the airfield's still intact, so that makes sort of makes sense. There we go. And goodbye. Alright, this one here is ready. Time to destroy these power plants here, and we can probably wipe. We can wipe this with 2 super weapons, and then the last one will destroy that final power plant, and then we're gone. And we'll see whom we're going to challenge next. And there's a research reactor which just disappeared in the ground very quickly. You should put on your anti-anthrax underwear, in case that exists. Yeah. I don't think I've ever killed this guy with a straight ground attack. To be honest, just moving through the city with a permanent radiation. Can you remove that with an ambulance? I'm not even sure. Do I have the... I don't think I have the hazard trooper. I think that's the Chinese thing, yeah. Oh well, but we do have... Huh. Oh wait, that's booby traps. I thought it was a gas mask. Never mind. There we go, and here we go. So that should be it. If it's not, I'll probably overlook another power plant or so. It doesn't really matter all that much. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 scud storms. Yep, that's definitely sufficient. And... Nope. There we go. So that was it, after all.
We are victorious.
Another moment and I would have reduced you to dust.
Well, that's okay with me. Thanks for watching and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.